and an honor to have a personal relationship with our Lord and Savior. Welcome on this evening. This is Rise and Pray. Lives depend on it. And we thank you all for taking time out to join with us as we have been charged with a great assignment to pray for our nation. We thank you and we hope that you all had an opportunity to join us the Monday through Thursday for the 7 o'clock prayer. If you did not get an opportunity, there is still a chance where you can listen to those prayers. If you have a Facebook page, like our Facebook page, Rise and Pray, Lives Depend on It, and there you will find all of the recordings for the 7 o'clock p.m., all of the recordings for our war cries as we pray for the nation throughout this week. This is the last day that we will pray as of now. Things may change, and we will announce that via Facebook page as well as our morning 6 a.m. prayer calls that we have Monday through Friday. I'm going to read from the book of Ephesians, chapter 3, verse 20. And I'm reading that from the King James Version, Ephesians chapter 3, verse 20. Very familiar scripture. Now unto him that is able to do exceedingly abundantly above all that we ask or think, according to the power that worketh in us. Our war cry on this evening: we need a miracle. God, we bless your name. We exalt you, O God. Truly, you are worthy, God. We invite you in our hearts and our minds. God, we can't go and do another thing, God, until you speak to us, O God. We surrender our hearts and our minds to you on this evening, O God. We thank you, God, for the opportunity to kneel before you, God, and to bask in your presence, O God. We know, God, that in the presence of you, O God, all worries, O God, all cares, O God, all frustrations, O God, all sickness, all pain, God, we know that all of those things are washed away, God. We thank you for your presence, oh God, where we can find the fullness of joy, God. We thank you, oh God, that we can find pleasures forevermore, God, in the mighty name of Jesus. We thank you, God, for sitting high today, God, and looking low on your people, oh God. We thank you, God, for the ability to forgive us, oh God. Forgive us for the things that we said, done, and thought, oh God. The things that we know and do not know of, oh God. We're asking for your forgiveness on today, God. Will you have mercy upon us, oh God? Blot out the stains of our sins. It is against you and you alone have we sinned, God. We have done what is evil in your sight. God, we have been born sinners, oh God, even at the time of conception in our mother's womb. But it's you, God, that desire honesty from the heart, God, so that you can teach us to be wise in our innermost beings. Wash us today, God. Cleanse us. Purge us with your hyssop, God. Make us whiter than snow. Create in us a clean heart, God. Renew a right spirit within us, God. Don't ban us from your presence, God. Don't remove your spirit away from us, God. But we're asking today, God, will you restore back into our hearts and our minds, God, the joy of your salvation, God. Make us willing to obey you, O God, for it is obedience that's better than sacrifice. But the sacrifice that you do desire, God, is a broken spirit and a repentive heart, O God. We thank you today, God. We repent as a whole nation, O God. We repent, O God, for operating in the spirit of disobedience, O God. We repent, O God, for operating in the spirit of rebelliousness, O God. We repent, God, for operating in the spirit of pride, O God. God, in the spirit of selfishness, oh God, in the name of Jesus. God, we repent and ask that you forgive us, oh God. We thank you, God, that you give us another chance, oh God. We thank you, God, that you allow us to show you, God, that we can be a people, God, that you have called by name, God. We can humble ourselves and seek your face, God. We can turn from our wicked ways. Then you will hear from heaven and heal the land, God. We need your healing, God, in the mighty name of Jesus. We thank you, oh God, that we're surrendering, God, our shortcomings to you, oh God. We're laying prostrate before you, God, in the mighty name of Jesus. We declare, God, that we are going to receive your miracles, oh God. This is the season, God. This is the hour, God, where you have our attention, oh God, because what you're about to do, God, you are about to blow our minds, God. You're about to do something that does not even make sense, God. So we thank you, oh God, for allowing us to be a part of that miracle, oh God. We thank you for the miracles, God, that we're going to receive firsthand, God. The miracles in our bodies, oh God. The miracles with our health, oh God. The miracles in our families, God. In our relationships, oh God. With our finances, oh God. The miracles, oh God, that we're going to receive, God, in our community, God, in our churches, oh God. We thank you for those miracles, oh God. Late in the midnight hour, God, you're going to turn it around, God. It will work in our favor, God. We thank you, oh God, for the favor of God. We thank you for favor with you, God, and favor with man, oh God. In the mighty name of Jesus, we understand, God, that this season that we're in, God, it is a very uncomfortable season, God. It is a season where you are repositioning us, oh God. You're taking us out of the place that is comfortable to us, oh God. You're charging us with a new charge, God, a charge that is unfamiliar to us, oh God. We thank you, oh God, that we walk by faith, God, and not by sight, oh God. We thank you, God, that you're there and we can lean on you, God, in the mighty name of Jesus. Not by power nor by might, but it is only by your spirit, God, that we're able to manage our emotions each and every day, oh God. We thank you, God, that we're not getting caught up, God, in what we're seeing and hearing, oh God, but we're continuing to trust you, God. We're continuing to seek your face, God, and ask that you reveal your miracle, oh God. Ask that you will reveal the mysteries unto your people, oh God. In the mighty name of Jesus, we will continue to be that voice of faith, God. We will continue to be that voice of stability, oh God. In the name of Jesus, we thank you, God, for the opportunity that you're sending people our way, God. You're sending people, God, that are troubled, oh God. People that are discombobulated, oh God. People that are confused, God. You're sending them our way, God, that we may speak a word of life, oh God, because we are the light of life, oh God. So we thank you, oh God, for the light that we're able to shine in the lives of others, oh God. But it's all done for your glory, oh God. We take no credit for it, oh God. We thank you for using us, oh God, little old us, God. You use us, oh God, to bring about your glory, God. We count that as a privilege, oh God. We count that as an honor, God. In the mighty name of Jesus, bind those that have become distracted, oh God. Bind those that have become divided, oh God. We're asking, God, for the spirit of peace, oh God. The spirit of unity, oh God. The spirit of love, oh God. We're thanking you on today, God, for the gift of patience, oh God. In the mighty name of Jesus, the gift of long suffering, oh God, the gift of continuing faith, God, growing faith, God, maturing faith, oh God, in the name of Jesus, even when we feel like we don't have faith, God, we have faith because you've given each and every one of us a measure of faith, God, so help us to act on that measure of faith, oh God. Help us not to compare our faith with others' faith, God. You've given us the faith that we need for this appointed hour, for this assignment, God, that you've given unto us. So we will move on the faith, God, that you have given us, God. We will stand boldly, oh God. We will not be compromised, God, in the mighty name of Jesus. We will unify, God. We will unify in love, God. We will have compassion one to another, God, in the mighty name of Jesus. God, we're asking that you touch those families, oh God, that are still not prepared, God. They feel like they're not prepared, God, for what's coming next. Oh God, will you touch their hearts, oh God? Will you touch their minds, oh God? Will you wrap their family around your arms of peace, God, on today, God, in the name of Jesus? Your word said that no man know the day nor the hour, God. So none of us know, God, what's coming down the pipe, oh God. But we thank you, oh God, that we're trusting in you, God. We're not trusting in man, oh God. We're trusting that your wisdom, oh God, is going to speak through the hearts and the minds of your leaders, oh God. We're praying, oh God, that your understanding, God, is going to come through their hearts and their minds, oh God, in the name of Jesus. God, anything that's being done, God, that is being done in secret, God, we ask that you will reveal it, oh God. Expose the secrecy, God, in the mighty name of Jesus. God, we're blessing you, oh God, and we're praising you, God, that you will continue to touch those families, oh God, those families that have family members, oh God, that have friends, oh God, that are isolated from them, oh God. During this time, they have none of their friends. They have none of their loved ones in their space, oh God. We're asking that you will touch them on tonight, oh God. We're asking, oh God, that you will comfort them, oh God, that you would help them not to feel, God, that they've been abandoned, oh God. Help them not to feel like they've been rejected, oh God. Help them not to feel like they don't matter, oh God. But God, give them the peace of God that surpasses all understanding, oh God. Keep their heart and their mind in Christ Jesus. God, we're thanking you, God, that we can declare, God, that we have the mind of Christ. We thank you for the mind of Christ on today, God. We know, God, that every battle is won or lost in the arena of the mind, God. So we speak to our minds, and we continue to declare that we win, God. We got the victory, oh God, in the name of Jesus. Even if we don't feel it, oh God, we tell ourselves, God, we declare it over ourselves, oh God, we got the victory in the mighty name of Jesus. We thank you for allowing us, God, to continue to walk in your holiness, oh God, continue to walk in your boldness, oh God, walk in your confidence, oh God, as people are walking around, God, with their head hung down, God, they're walking around feeling hopeless, oh God, we thank you, God, that we're shining the light of hope, God. We thank you that we're shining that light of faith, oh God. We thank you that we're shining the light of comfort, oh God. In the mighty name of Jesus, we glorify you on this evening, God, and we magnify you, God. Revive our land, oh God. Revive our land, oh God, in the name of Jesus. In the mighty name of Jesus, now unto him that is able to do exceedingly abundantly above all that we can ask or think, according to the power that worketh in us. We got the power. We got the power to receive the miracle that's on the way. Have a wonderful, blessed evening. Have a wonderful weekend. We will meet back on this same prayer line next week, Monday through Friday at 6 a.m. And we also have Facebook Live. We welcome you all on this evening. I did forget to welcome you all, so I welcome the Facebook Live listeners on this evening. In Jesus' name we do pray. Amen.